Wow.
Yeah. They weren't as much of a challenge as I thought they would be. Though, I have this strange feeling that there's more of them out there. Somewhere.
You know what I think? I think you are full of it.
Really?
Yep. Full of shit.
You're full of shit.
I'm a computer. Therefore, I cannot possibly posse shit.
Yeah, well, you possess something else, though, don't you?
God damn it, I do not have your chocolate milk.
I never said chocolate milk.
You were bitching about it not too long ago.
Don't play smart with me!
I am smart, and you are not. Don't get mad at me, because you carry the judgment of a brainless mother food, eh? Where are you going?
Damn it, lad, you weren't supposed to see me till the sequel.
What the hell are you talking about?
My boy, I'm an underdeveloped, serious, secondary character. Did you get all that? Alright. Now, what I'm going to be doing here is not telling you my identity. Because we have to keep it secret for the sequels. The sequels are a big part of the movies. Alright? Read us those lines!
You, my friend, must be alert for those plot holes!
You, my friend, must be alert for those plot holes!
There are loads of them nowadays.
There are loads of them nowadays.
No one.
No one.
Likes to get along with any cliché.
Likes to get along with any cliché
in the book.
You hear?
Until then, my friend.
Until then, my friend.
Depart to the next movie.
Depart to the next movie.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Skips away.
What?
Hey, that's my chocolate milk. You son of a bitch! Get back here! What the fuck? You son of a bitch!
Ha ha ha!